I always feel like there's something else to learn on skis. There's always something new to try. There's always something new to discover, and that's what's cool.
What's up? I'm Russ Henshaw. I'm 18 years old and I'm from Jindabyne, Australia. When I'm not skiing, what motivates me to get back on skis is usually the feeling of throwing yourself off a jump and hitting a big jump. It's like flying. It's just flying through the air and you're weightless. Getting over the fear of, I don't know, going over twice on a trick or getting a new grab that you didn't think you could do. It's just the best feeling in the world. Feels pretty cool on big jumps because you don't have to rush your tricks. Like on a smaller jump, if you were doing a double cork, you have to throw it really hard and rush it around. But on the big jump, you have a lot more hang time. You don't have to rush. It's just kind of cruisy. I guess it's just the adrenaline rush of hitting something that big, and it makes you want to do it again and again, to throw yourself off a big jump. It's just a rush. That's why we want to do it, I guess.